More to the left. Yeah, there, yeah. See, you're in the center.
Okay. Oh, yeah, they're not moving though, are they?
No, they are not.
Okay. All right. We'll find some that are moving. It's a pygmy marmoset, the smallest monkey in the world.
These are not howlers, these are the red titty monkeys. So they're saying that they're happy to have you here.
Sure. You can see it's a monkey, huh?
Where? I hear it. Where is it?
Yeah, there they are.
Where?
Over there, all the way.
Oh, yeah, yeah, there. Okay. They're right above there. I thought that was the kids.
Oh, up there in the tree?
Yeah. Can't, oh, there, yeah,
oh,
there he is. That's a woolly monkey. Yeah, that's it. It's moving.
Oh, cool. Oh, yeah. Whatever, Santa. It's going to jump.
Well, I got the video. Let's see. This is the poison dart frog. That is small. So if you touch it, are you poison or you can eat it?
Well, they have a skin secretion. They can exudate if you press them, you know, make them pressure on it. Look at you. Generally, they can eat all different kind of tiny insects. And termite is more bright on the males and more pale on the females.
So is that the male or female?
This is a female, legs. Some people call this the blue jean.
Blue jean.
But it's not poisonous.
It is.
It is poisonous?
Yes, it is.
Oh, you're holding his mouth closed?
Okay, Andrew. He's gone, I think.
Here he is.
Okay.
Yeah, you see it? Here, Andy, I have a great view from
here. Oh, I got him. Okay. I got him. There we go.
Oh,
there
we go.
Nice. You got any sloths around here?
You're not gonna find sloth.
What am I gonna find?
The river.
Just the river? Maybe more.
I seen one this morning.
Oh, so a sloth this morning? Don't tell me that.
Okay. I didn't see one this morning.
Okay.
Baby. It has a baby on the belly.
Oh, that's
so cute.
It has a baby on the belly.
I think the waiting was worth it.
Yeah, see? There's a reason why we broke down. Is it moving now? Can't see.
Yeah. Are you taking that video?
Yeah. What kind of bats are they?
These are the long nose bats.
Long nose bats, okay.
And there is.
There they are, really.
Jeez. So we're seeing mammals beside the primates.
I don't have my rabies shot, so let's not get too close.
Well, they don't bite. These little guys eat mosquitoes.
Oh, okay. We got some more bats. Are they going to attack us? Are they sleeping?
Yes.
I don't see them. Oh, there's a couple. Oh, there they go. Whoa! Okay. Oh, jeez. All right. That's the tiger heron? The tiger heron. That's a beautiful bird.
Likes snakes and some small birds.
Yes.
No, his name is a Slate-Colored, but he chiefly feed on the snakes.
Ah, oh, that's for you, Andy.
What's he doing?
Oh, he just did some dropping.
Oh, okay.
Drop into the water.
Is it macaws?
Yes, this is a
macaw.
Peruvian macaw.
Do you see? Yes.
Pares de la punta. Este. Ajá. Picado el tábano. Less of Kiskadee.
Oh, don't fly away yet. I need to call it Jacamar?
Yeah, this is the blue cheek Jacamar.
Blue cheek Jacamar. Beautiful. Well, thank you for staying there at least for 30 seconds. Smells around here.
Something is dead.
Something is dead.
Something is
dead.
Right there.
Oh, yeah, yeah. There it is. Yeah, that's what I had. That's a dead caiman. It's finally. Black colored hawk. Christian, can you get him a fly, please? That's a woodpecker. He's not moving, is he? Alright, we're taking a nighttime boat ride. We're looking for caiman and anaconda.
That is
Well, that is a little one.
Baby.
That's a real little one. even I would pick that one up.
Oh yeah.
I have a purse bigger than
you. Ah, está bien grande. Aquí
I just hope his mommy's not around.
Can you point? Yeah. He's the only thing. Oh, okay. So it's like you're looking past him. Oh, cool.
It looks so cashy.
Oh.
What is that? Oh my gosh.
Oh wow.
What is that?
A fish.
I know, what kind?
This is a peacock bass.
Now I can see it, and it's still moving. Nice. Nice colors. Okay, that's good. Thank you. That is a giant beetle. That, what is that, about 4 inches?
Okay. I need. If I can go the whole time without screaming, it'll be a good night.
Wow, that is a big beetle. Hike. We are on a night hike in the Peruvian Amazon. We're looking for snakes, scorpions, and tarantulas. And there's some interesting sounds at night. It's better that I don't see what's out there. This is the wolf spider.
What the f***?
I'm taping for Andy's Awesome Adventures. No profanity, please. These are the leafcutter ants working at night. Hopefully they're getting some overtime. They're working hard. Very cool.
Can you get a close up with your video?
Yeah, I can't. That's a scorpion, but without my reading glasses, I can't tell. You see a snake?
Yes.
Where's
it? Oh my god,
where's
I don't want to be there.
Oh, there.
Over there,
seriously. Wait. Ricky, wait, he said. Vicky. He said, wait. It's a poisonous snake. And where is it?
Look.
Where? I don't even see where it is.
On the branch.
What branch?
Oh, from the way over there.
Oh, you mean hanging over? No.
Yes, just take
just
it.
Just look where my light is.
Just look where the light is, okay?
I'm trying. I don't see it.
Oh my God, Andrew. Yeah.
Where?
Where? On the tree.
Which
on the
tree?
Branch.
I don't see it.
There.
You see right there?
You see it?
You
the
see
big
it?
One?
I don't know where you're looking.
Look. Just look.
Oh,
there.
All the way. Oh, okay.
That's a fer-de-lance.
Okay, hold on.
The most poisonous snake in the Amazon.
What kind is it?
Fer-de-lance, or lance head.
The most poisonous snake in the Amazon?
Yeah, in
oh,
the lowlands.
Great.
And it's a big one. It's in, that may be like 5 feet long. He's on a attack position, waiting for his prey or something to eat.
So I'm guessing we shouldn't go over there.
No, he can jump 3 feet
oh.
away.
Okay.
So he can strike, so that's dangerous too.
He left?
No, he's looking
for
other.
Reason, okay, don't freak out. If you see like the snake moving or coming, just don't move.
Don't move, okay.
This is
okay.
Biggest deal.
Can we go?
No, can you light up one more time?
I think that you shouldn't bug her. Just leave her there.
Can you see it now?
Oh yeah.
He's facing to the river, like that way.
Yeah.
Oh gosh, you will love this part. I just got it when he's like showing his tongue out.
Oh, wow.